25, didn't have me from 13 years old from being small.
Hello everyone, so today I started my story when I was just a little kid. I remember at the age of 5, I came up to my older sister and said, "Hey, I found the largest number, it's 999. She looked at me and laughed. "No, 1000 is bigger. After thinking for a while, I asked her, "It must be a 9 to infinity." But then she feel bored. "Silly girl, for every number you say, I can still find a larger one." That was my first unshakable belief, and she ruined it. So if anyone ever asks me that, "Do you believe that nothing is impossible?" I can answer easily, "No, I do not." Do any one of you here remember your childhood dreams? How many of you here keep pursuing your dreams and think that one day you can make it come true? I have heard so many times by so many people keep repeating that if you try your best, if you try hard enough, and then you can finally reach your goals. But then the truth is, according to a recent study, only 6% of people in this world achieve their child dreams. This reminds me of what happened to me earlier. Last month, our school has a basketball tournament, and what did I think about that? We definitely would win. We were the current champions, unstoppable in this school. But that we barely were practicing first three. And suddenly, two of my other teammates and I got injured right before the final round. As a result, we being defeated. That was really depressing. And it makes me doubt that will I ever reach my child dreams? That one day I can become the greatest basketball in this world. And then compete in the women's NBA. But as a good sign, we face the reality and move on. We learn that not everything is possible because it's impossible to go back and change the past. It's impossible to control every factor that might happen to you, such as accidents or any other unexpected events. Life is full of twists and turns. There are moments of glory with periods of despair. It's a tenuous balance between negative and positive. But we are humans. We cannot be perfect. Failure makes us humans. So believing that nothing is impossible only hides us from the truth. So wake up, be realistic, and someday it will lead you to the actual miracles. Thank you for listening.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
So I did not read the study,
yes.
But I'm curious. Do you know what separated the 6% of people who did achieve their goals and the 94 that didn't?
I don't really know, but I read it on the internet. It says that a recent study in the academic journal Social Forces that only 6% of people in this world, they just have research.
Do you have any guesses, any ideas? Because if we could figure that out, like for me, that'd be helpful.
The example for some people?
What separated the people who achieved versus people who didn't? You have any ideas? Any ideas?
I don't really have ideas, but...
Could it be that those are the people who believe that nothing is impossible?